Okay, back at it again. That was a smallie. Nope. Oh, why did I break off so easy? Time to re-rig. Time to re-rig. Question is, what am I going to re-rig? Huh? Tube. Yeah, the doob tube, the tube of the doob. I'm gonna try something different. I could grab the hook out of here.
Let's hope I have some in here. I do. Try something a little different. Where the heck did my hook just go? I really just dropped my hook. I'm playing a game of Where's Waldo? Let's grab another one. That's what I heard for. Where the heck is my stuff?
Hello?
Believe it was. Not this side, but that's right. It was this side. No, it wasn't. I was right the first time. Oh, did I leave it at home? Oh, no, no, never mind. Thought I left it at home.
This was smacking them last year. And a little bit of garlic sauce trout candy. That's what we called it. A little bit of trout candy and smacking them. Thing is, I also had a little bit of a bigger hook. But we're about to find out if this works. That's fine. Let the asshole meet the asshole. He ain't gonna like it. Rock bass.
Rock bass.
one thing, I don't want to be petty, but I want to catch a fish in front of him. I want to cast in front of him and catch a fish right there. Oh! That felt so good. There's a smallie right in front of you. There's a smallie in front of you. Wherever that stick is right there, there's something right there. How the hell I get out of a snag into a snag? Sunny. I think he's like, there's a fish like right there. Nah, he was coming up. Seen him twice. That was a hit on the bounce. Yep. I don't know. It's not fighting like a smallie, but. It's a walleye. Yeah, big walleye. PB territory walleye. Poof, poof. Oh. I didn't mean to snag you, but your lip looked a little fucked up. I hit him. He was trying to bite it.
He been down there biting shit.
Really hooked his tension.
Tear that bitch up.
Didn't mean to snag it, but. Oh my god. Ah! Get my finger stuck in his gill. That's a long one. He don't even got like a stomach on him. His colors were nice. Little worm. Yo, his gills turn me the fuck up. Oh. Back to back? Ah. Could be a smallie.
Sheephead.
Or a sheephead, yeah. Or a bullhead.
Could be a silver bass. Everything. I've caught a little bit of everything today, I'm telling you.
Well, I already got two species down.
Yeah.
Let me try to catch up and catch.
I think that's a sheephead.
A little one? That while I was running.
Yeah,
this, I'm like, whoa.
Long boy right here.
Now let's add a nice little gut to him.
He had a chip that later shit.
Yeah. She had the length.
They're still down, but not.
See, I hit him in his lip. His lip was leaking.
Yeah, messing with it. That's
when you went
to hook him, he left that shit and he got on the side. His whole lip was all
wounded. He was fucking with the hook. Like, he's like,
somebody else up and got off. You know what I'm saying? They're down there, they're feasting. On the worm, on the change-up. Right. Different presentation. Sometimes you gotta switch it up. They see that same bait all day.
I'm not throwing dark colors either. I'm not going natural. That's a bright morning dawn color.
Big walleye, brother.
Big walleye. They're in there. Yeah, she came back and she
I didn't even pay attention to her. Once she was gone, I was like, it wasn't my PB. So I was like, you get it out of here. You know what I'm saying? It would have been a nice pick, but it still was fucking.
Yeah, the one I just caught, that one has some mean tiger stripes. Like, he has some nice colors.
No, he's a biter. His jaw
was all like crooked. When I brought him in, I'm like, does half his jaw gone?
It was all crooked. He's got
Oh, that was perfect. Oh my God. You know what's crazy? It only took 10 minutes to catch that fish.
Yeah.
That's crazy. That's what a different presentation could do. Like, oh, I didn't see that. Oh, and I smell garlic.
I switched to the largo shad, nigga.
Wow.
First cast.
Yeah.
That's why I put it away. I'm going to bring it back out. I put her away just so I could try to get that same reaction. You know what I'm saying? Oh, I ain't seen that. Oh, what's that? I'm waiting for you back out.
Yeah, that the walleye I just caught, my drag was way too tight. I had to like adjust it. I'm like, he's gonna pull the hook or snap the line. I think I passed you. Yeah. Oh, the bike, the Harley, yeah, or the Honda. The Honda. Felt like he hit the shit. Yeah, walleye. Get away from that rock. Fucking brick wall, Hall of Fame. They're little, so let's see what. Man, I'm not meaning to do this. Y'all are just. You got sharp fins. Really fucking sharp fins. It's always the little ones that always try to escape.
You still in my tricks, as soon as you did.
It's cool. Yeah. Yeah, you seen that?